Hey everybody, welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you haven't subscribed yet, please kindly subscribe, hit that notification bell so that whenever I upload the video, you'll be the first one to know. So let's jump straight in today's video. Okay. Actually, Chiera did a live yesterday talking about MITT, okay? She was saying that MITT vakasiwa pa airport tinasha akaramba kudazi akaramba kuya navo kudzoka navo ku Zimbabwe. Like, you all know this whole situation has been happening, I think, for the past 1 month. Relationship ya my titi iri kusheka, just say, but I've realized that kuti she's been a strong person, okay? And she is trying her level best to be that woman anoshingirira. And this time around she said it's till death, and she is big as hellering, guys. She's been there, and I think she has come at a point kuti, you know what, I'm tired of people and ndisina basa nokuti vanhu vari kuti kudii and all that. This time around I'm gonna stick around and I'm gonna put my efforts, okay? So yesterday there was a live, and then Chiera on your live she said that kuti munhu akandipa guwa. I love how she addressed her story, okay? Ari kuti iye akapiwa guwa rekunzi Tinashe akasara pa airport, akaramba kuburuka mota, akati I'm no longer going to Zimbabwe, and amaiti tanzi ndo anga vatotenga ticket to bring back her man, okay? So when that live, a lot of people were so hurt. Vanhu vakawanda vakarwadzwa with the whole situation, okay? And vanhu vanga vakufunga kuti people, they were thinking kuti malive ari kutwa na maititi is to move attention because of the whole issue of kuti Tinasha ana kuya ku Zimbabwe. She's trying to distract herself, she's trying to keep herself busy, and vanhu vanga vakutongo taura zvakawanda. The rumor was out there over social media. I didn't want to comment much because I think people were commenting based on kuti number one, my titi never posted any picture kubva zvavakadzoka kubva kuZimbabwe vana Tinashe, and my titi pavanga vachiita malive avo vari mubedroom Tinashe anga asiri paside. So it was kind of like Tinasha hana kuya kuZimbabwe, and that's how it was, the whole situation looked like, okay? So when Evidence did a live yesterday, I thought maybe it might be true, because knowing my titi very well, she's somebody who posts to prove people wrong. And on this scenario, I didn't even see her posting Tinashe ever since pavakasvika kuZimbabwe. Saka I began to think maybe Evidence mnampa guwa rake ari kuziva zvaari kutaura, because Evidence aitoti akapiwa guwa iri neshamwari yamai titi. And I was so hurt, guys, kuti there are some people that you call friends and then they will go behind your back and stab you at the back. But you know what, Evidence, she was wrong, okay? This is what happened this morning, okay? I was here minding my own business. I woke up as usual, and I'm on my phone trying to figure out what is going on with my social media streets. And guess what, guys, I'm gonna put the pictures over here. I don't know which side, but you will get to know these pictures. My titi and Tinashe, and they are in Zimbabwe as we talk right now, okay? And they are actually looking gorgeous. I mean gorgeous. You have to see these pictures, guys. They are looking fantabulous, eh? Vakachena, and they are on point. And I love the way my titi handled the issue this time around, okay? Havana kuita live video yekutuka vanhu. She responded with a picture only to prove people wrong. Guys, a lot is happening, but I'm just happy kuti whatever whoever akaenda akanodza evidence kuwa. Number one, if it was friend ya my titi, I think, in my honest opinion, I think mune anga tumwa na my titi kuti ataure nyaya iyoyo nekunyepa, so that my titi wobuda at a winning point. Or else munhu akaenda neguwa asina information, okay? This is what is also bad on the situation. This is what is also wrong in this situation, okay? When guwa parinoya kwari uri, you need to verify, you need to know actually what is really going on. Because in this case, nekuda kwezvinhu nekuda kwezvakaitika nemaitikiro akaita zvinhu kuna maititi, everybody was convinced kuti Tinashe didn't come because of the last audio rakabuda ratinashe achipopota. So everybody just assumed kuti Tinashe haimbouya because of what had happened and everything that went down. I'm glad Maititi and Tinashe, they're a better place. They are doing their lobola negotiations and doing everything because Maititi made it clear kuti Patrick dzokera kuzimabwe ndikunorodwa. So as for Mura, at this point, she's at a better place, if I may say, when we talk about social media streets. Nasango chiratidza kuti atisi kuzoita zvema. But we're just gonna post a picture and I'm gonna put it again here. These people, they look fantabulous, miraculous. They really look good and I'm so happy for my titi at this point. To be honest with you, in my honest opinion, evidence here, you must just stop bringing out these guas, especially if you don't have proof. When guarago parinouya, and you need to research. I've seen a live ya Gurundoro. Guys, Gurundoro was crying. Toti vadzimu vamurasa here. We don't know, guys. How do you see this? Umwe madzisati guru mudzimu yaresva here, because like she said kuti Tinashe she's not gonna go to Zimbabwe, but right now Tinashe is in Zimbabwe. What is happening kuhomwe madzitate guru? What is happening kuna baba Tanya? Baba Tanya, I hope right now vari magu is alive. I haven't watched it yet, but there is a live that she did. I guess it was before picture amaititi na Tinashe vatorwa vari kuZimbabwe. Definitely, guys, it's very clear. There was no caption. Kwandari wana picture either, there was no caption, but definitely if you know my titi's house, you know that as we talk right now, Tinashe is in my titi's house. So guys, that's all for today. Do not forget to like this video, do not forget to share, do not forget to wear your mask all the time. I absolutely love you. Until next time, bye.